upon the stony crags, he rears his noble head. Viking of the Spanish cliffs, his subspecies all dead. On a high rocky cliff lives an animal strong. His feet are quite agile, his horns are quite long. He's the last of his kind, of the species extinct, and he's comfortable on the brink. Like a gargoyle, he perches tall on tiniest ledges. He was destined to be alone, until scientists decided this specimen must be cloned. Now he's a plethora, surviving just fine. He was revived from the brink of extinction by scientific safety in numbers, so he stays in the pack. Ewes and lambs bind together while the males lead the attack against the foes, and his population grows.